Jual premium, premium,
Oke.
premium, premium.
Kalian harusnya udah kenal teacher, right? Udah kenal Miss kan? Ada
Miss
beberapa
Gilmari.
kayaknya belum belum ada yang kenal ya? Ada beberapa yang belum kenal ya?
Udah kenal, Miss.
Udah kenal ya?
Udah kenal.
Hello everybody, welcome to Teacher Jan first class. Okay, welcome Teacher Jan. Yeah, most of these kids, they already have some understanding about English. And I believe that some of them, like Henania can speak very well because, I think she is attending one of the higher up school. So don't worry, okay? So where English is the mean of communication at Hanania school, all right? Now, some of them, like Zelda, okay, Tristan, okay, they come from a lower, okay? A lower school, okay, where English just taught us, as the one of the subject matters, okay. So that's the reason why we are here, Teacher Jan, okay,
Yes.
to help this kid, okay, especially from a lower level school, okay. Who are struggling to find teachers, and also some of them, struggling because the parent, okay, parent income is not possible for them, okay, for them to pay a higher school fee, okay. That's the reason why TIS is here, okay. That's the reason why TIS is here. All right, now you can see. Okay, so Harry, Harry is about going to work. Okay, now everybody, you see that? Okay, this is into your ass. Okay, I'm going to show you. Okay, can you see? Okay. All right, can you see that outside?
No,
Okay.
no, 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 no. Your camera is
okay. You see that outside? Okay.
No. It's kind of blurry.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Is this in the morning? Is this in the morning? You see that? Right there.
No, it's blurry.
All
Whoa.
Right.
Yeah, it's blurry.
All right. So, okay, you have to study hard because everybody study hard. Okay, everybody work hard. Okay. So, the only thing that can make you better. If you get a good education, okay, that's the reason why, okay, Teacher Jens is here, Sir Harry is here to help you, all right, to help you, okay, now, all right, Teacher Jens, you also can do this, okay, you can also, using the immerse, okay, you can. See all the participant like this.
Yes.
Okay. So you see this? Now, where's Teacher
Yeah.
Jen? Okay. So we try to put Teacher Jen on the middle because Sir Harry is okay. We'll go very soon. Okay. I may put myself okay above here. Above here, okay. All right, now, so Harry tried to find Teacher Jan. Where's Teacher Jan here? Couldn't see Teacher Jan here. Okay, maybe Teacher Jan cannot. Okay, the computer cannot do this. All right, so we end this. Okay, we end this view. Okay. Okay, we come back. Okay. So that's the reason why we are here, TISC here to help. Okay, I hope that everybody work very, very hard. Okay, it isn't not long for you to be able to learn English. Now, Teacher Jen, can you kind of explain just a little bit about yourself, your education? You went to China, right?
Yes.
Go.
Hello, guys. My name is Jennifer Zipanarianto, and currently I went to China for bachelor. Yes, for bachelor degree. So there in China, I was using English for study. So we call it like English medium. Yes, English medium. So I usually speak English more than Chinese, actually. So I
Wow.
hope you can guys also learn, study English, because English is very necessary. So let's study together.
Yeah. So Teacher Jen has a special skill. She can speak English and Mandarin. Okay? You can use whatever way you want. Okay?
Okay.
You can use Mandarin. You can use English in this class. Okay? But occasionally Indonesian. Not all the time.
Okay. Noted. Okay, sorry. Noted.
Yeah. So that way we will help the kid to accelerate, okay,
yes,
their learning process. Because did you see the contest that we have, Teacher Jen, the
yes,
contest?
I saw it. Yes, I saw
Yeah,
it.
you see that? Some of them express English as Indonesian in Indonesian mind. Okay, sebelah kiri, and then they translate. Okay? So
yes,
that's the reason why we need to use English all the time. They have to change their mind.
Oh,
Okay?
yes, right.
They have to change
All
their
the time.
mind and think in terms of how the English people will talk. Okay? Now, Nicholas, Grace, Makayla, okay, open cam. Everybody open cam. Do you know why? Because communication. Okay?
Okay,
If you
Mr.
communicate with somebody that doesn't have any face, will you be afraid in that? What happened if you talk with somebody that has no face? Will you scare? What does it mean? Tristan, 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 where is Tristan?
Here.
Okay, if you talk with somebody who has no face, what does it mean? Who is that guy?
I don't know.
Anyone who know? If you talk with somebody that has no face, it start with a G. Who is that guy with a G?
G?
We start with a G. Kenzie, what is that? Mark. If somebody has no face, it means G-H-O. What is it, Hanania? Hannah?
Ghost.
Ghost. Yes. If you did not open your cam, okay, Teacher Jen will be afraid because it's okay. All right. Now, Teacher Jen, I pass it to you. Okay.
It's kinda,
yeah, because
in my
I
mind
have
it
to,
just kinda looks like a stranger.
Why
yes, I
are
have to start driving, okay? So everybody,
my mother is scared, of course,
okay.
As in
All
the
right.
Video like this. It's just, oh my gosh.
Okay, so everybody has the book, right? Okay, now,
yes.
You use the book, but you also take note. Harus ada buku catatannya. Okay, Claudie, you have a book? Okay, show. Okay,
I
good,
haven't.
Claudie. Now, Tristan, you have a note? Good.
I don't have a book yet, but I have the PDF in, so I can
okay, Mark,
just use that one.
You have to get your book. Okay.
What?
Makayla, where are you? Okay. Makayla and Riviera still, Katerina also open your camp. Okay, with that in mind, okay, good luck for everybody to learn. Okay, Teacher Jen, I pass it back to you. Okay, I'm going to leave. Bye bye,
Thank you, sir.
everyone.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, bye-bye, sir. Bye
bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye, Sir Harry.
Bye bye, sir.
Bye-bye. Okay, goodbye.
Bye bye, Sir Harry.
Bye bye, sir.
Bye.
Okay. Okay, I'm the host now. It's a recording. Okay. Is someone new here? Apa ada yang baru di sini?
Yes.
I think yes.
Yes.
Raihan, you are new?
Yes.
I'm here.
I'm here.
I'm here.
You are new?
Yes, I'm new. Yes, I'm new. Yes, I am new.
Yes, I'm new.
Okay, so can you introduce yourself? Bisa perkenalkan diri, Raihan?
Yes.
Nama?
My name is Raihan.
Yes.
My name is Raihan.
Yes. What about the school? Sekolah-sekolah di mana?
SD Santo Cristoforus Kemiri.
Oke, okay. Umur berapa? How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
Oke, okay, thank you. Great, Raihan. Raisa? Yeah, I think Raisa is also new, right? Is Raisa here?
Yes.
Okay, can you please introduce yourself?
What, miss?
Can you please introduce yourself?
Okay, miss. My name is Raisa. I am 13 years old. I am from East Flores. I am first grade in junior high school.
Junior high school. Thank you so much. Great.
Miss.
Is that Luis? 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 Is Luis new? Is he here? No? What about who's that? Greased?
No.
Okay, you're not new?
No, miss.
Okay. What about Catherine?
Yes, miss.
Are you new here?
No, miss.
No? Okay, so that's it? Okay. Now, miss bakal share screen. And I will share the screen. And okay. Okay, can you see the screen?
Yes, I can.
Yes.
What is this?
Grammar.
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 Okay. Okay. So, Miss Wanna wants to ask you, like, what do you know about grammar? Who knows about grammar? What is grammar actually? Ada yang tahu grammar itu
I know,
apa?
I know, I know, I know.
I don't
really?
Know.
Grammar, I know. Grammar is it's for the rules to do it in English, to make the sentence in English, if I'm right.
Yes. Grammar is the rules.
Yes, it's
jadi
the rules.
Grammar itu sebuah peraturan sebenarnya. Sebuah peraturan dimana kalau misalnya kita mau speaking English, itu pasti ada aturan. Kayak bahasa Indonesia contohnya. Example, in Indonesia kita punya subjek plus apa, plus apa, plus apa. SPOK kan. Jadi, itu kayak misalnya saya mau pergi. Gitu kan. Itu kan ada rules-nya, ada peraturannya. Sama di Inggris juga ada. Di Inggris itu kita panggilnya, kita sebutnya grammar. Grammar ini sebagai basic, kalau misalnya kita udah bisa grammar, kita udah mengerti grammar, berarti kita udah bisa berbicara bahasa Inggris. Tuh. Karena setiap apa yang mau kita ucapin, itu mempunyai grammar yang berbeda. Bisa dibagi menjadi waktu. Waktu itu contohnya kayak sekarang, atau kemarin, atau besok, atau about future, atau about later. Jadi, make sure you guys to put your attention on this grammar, okay? Kalau misalnya ada yang nggak ngerti, boleh raise hand, okay? Miss bakal lihat, dan kalau ada yang mau tanya, boleh raise hand also, okay? You know what it means?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, that's great. Then for the first, this one. Okay. Miss Will. Okay. The first grammar. Miss wants to tell you, to teach you this one. Because I see this is or are. It means present. Present. Can you see?
Yes.
Can you see this?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. The present continuous. Who knows about present continuous?
A present continuous is a present continuous is, okay. Maybe I forgot.
Okay. Ada yang tahu gak? What time we usually use this present continuous? Kayak kapan kita pakai ini present continuous? Ada yang tahu nggak? Kalau ada yang tahu, please raise hand. No, no one knows. Okay, Miss bakal jelasin. Okay, jadi present continuous itu tuh this one. Oh no, what's it? Present continuous itu biasa biasa kita gunakan enggak ya pada waktu yang biasa sedang kita lakukan, seperti kita sedang belajar. Contohnya kita sedang belajar, belajar bahasa Inggris. Kita sedang belajar bahasa Inggris. Kita pakai karena kita sedang, jadi kita pakai present continuous. Okay. Jadi, present continuous itu grammar yang kita pakai saat kita ingin mengungkapkan apa yang sedang kita lakukan. Oke? Okay. Ngerti nggak? Ada yang nggak ngerti di sini? Please raise hand.
Oh, kita sedang belajar bahasa Inggris. Present continuous-nya di mana?
This is sedang.
Sedang. We, kalau bahasa Inggrisnya, we study English language.
We are study English.
We are studying English.
We are studying English.
Jadi present continuous itu R-nya. Digunain untuk
are.
Kita mengungkapkan sedang, apa yang sedang kita lakukan. Oke? Okay? Dan present continuous itu sendiri mempunyai rules. Rules-nya itu subject. Ada yang tahu lagi? Apa lagi? Plus what? Ada yang tahu rules-nya apa?
To be.
Subject plus.
Subject plus E.
Is MR.
Or M. Or
is M. Is bisa nggak?
Yes. Is.
Is MR.
Yes, it's MR or M is also okay. Plus
we
verb.
Plus what?
Predicate.
Verb with
ing.
E-I-N-G.
Ing itu apa?
Okay. Ing ini kata sambungan untuk present continuous. Biasanya dia, bukan biasanya, emang dia dipakai untuk menyambungkan di verb. Dia sama verb itu satu paket. Jadi kalau misalnya dia nggak ada verb, berarti bisa nggak?
Ngerti. Ini aku lagi...
Berarti nggak bisa. Karena ini... present continuous itu menunjukkan apa yang sedang kita lakukan. Kalau ini, kita sedang belajar bahasa Inggris. Kalau di translate into English, ada yang tahu gimana?
We are studying English.
We are studying English.
We are studying right. English.
Okay. We are studying English. Studying, ing.
We
studying tambah ing.
Studying English. And what about the time? We can use
now,
or
Mama.
Right now. Okay. Okay. Plus, this is plus time. Okay. 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 Nah, kalau misalnya Miss mau bilang, Miss wants to say, saya sedang makan. Saya sedang makan. Sekarang. Ada yang bisa translate to English?
I am it now.
I am eating now.
I am eating.
I am eating now.
Right now.
I am eating now.
I am eating now.
I am eating now.
Bisa disingkat itu. I'm eating now.
Yes. Okay. So, mostly udah tahu ya kegunaan dari present continuous. Okay. Yeah. Nah, sekarang Miss mau tanya, kalau are itu tuh untuk subjek apa?
You.
Subjek I.
Name you.
I, you, R is for you, and then
they,
we,
they,
me,
we,
are you they, we, are you they, we, are you they, we,
you they,
they, we,
are you they, we,
are you they, we, now,
you they, we,
you they, we. So what about is?
I
is it.
I is it.
She
it.
One name.
She it.
She one name.
She it.
One name.
It.
Yes.
Yeah, just go. One name. It. One name. Albert.
I.
Okay, that's it.
Yeah, that's it.
So, ada yang masih nggak ngerti nggak sampai sini?
Itu
sama,
yang
is Miss, ha? Huh?
Yang isnya itu ada juga bisa yang nama, ya nama.
Yes.
Yep. Name.
Nama also include
name.
It. Jadi nama itu pakai juga.
He atau she.
Is
one name.
Name itu pakai is. What about animal? What about animal?
Sheep.
Oh yes.
So animals should use which one or is m which
is.
One?
Is.
Okay. For is. Animal we use is, but if.
But
if animals with S on the back, kalian harus pakai are. Animals are. Also, Miss mau tanya, kenapa
if
harus
animals
pakai
are monster? Contoh, if animals are monster,
because plural.
Yes, right. Yeah. Karena ini lebih dari satu.
Ya, karena jadi, dia suka jamak.
Betul, karena jamak. Bukan just not single, okay? Jadi kalau lebih dari satu, itu pakainya are. Okay?
Are.
Kalau Miss mau bilang kayak gini, lips, pakainya apa?
R.
Right. Also eyes.
R.
Okay. So, ada yang masih nggak ngerti nggak di sini? Ada yang mau tanya kalau nyampe sini? Jangan malu ya bertanya ya. Malu bertanya sesaat di jalan. Soalnya nanti kalau misalnya ada yang nggak ngerti di sini ngerti, kalau kita lanjut aja nggak nanya sekarang nanti malah lupa, ya kan? Sayang dong kalau misalnya lupa, ya kan? Jadi kalau misalnya di sini ada yang nggak ngerti nyampe sini ngerti, boleh langsung ditanya biar nggak lupa. Oke,
okay?
Yang mau tanya.
Weh, ah, keren dong.
Do you guys all understand about this? Really?
Yes, miss.
Yes, I understand this for a 1,000 years later. Ago, I 1,000 years.
Then I will ask to you, some of you, I will ask. Let me check it. Which one? Let me ask. Devon, Devon, where are you, Devon?
Yes. Look at me.
Okay. Miss wants to ask. Kalau misalnya Miss mau bilang apples, itu harusnya pakai she or are or am?
Are.
Yes,
are. Miss isn't in air.
Okay, are. Kalau Miss mau bilang I.
Am.
I am. You know?
Oh.
You know? Who got it?
Yes.
Who got it? Who got my point? I. Not use M.
Are.
No, it's wrong.
Is.
Yes.
Yes, is. I mean eye, mata. Kalau mata cuma satu, itu eye. So, it should be used.
Is.
Yes.
Michaela. Please make sure open the camera for all. Michaela, Miss wants to ask. Open the mic, please. Michaela, are you here? Miss mau bilang. You pakainya apa? Nah, kalau misalnya Miss mau bilang nama pakai nama pakai
yes.
Michaela, kalau nama berarti pakai
yes.
Sampai sini ada yang nggak ngerti atau ngerti semua?
Ngerti
semua? That's great. Jadi kalau okay. Miss, ini ada yang mau screenshot? Karena ini Miss mau hapus loh.
No,
Bentar, Miss. Bentar.
Okay.
Miss, dah.
Bentar, ini.
Wait.
Bentar. Wait.
Screenshot
is kinda bad, so it's kinda take a long time to load.
Really? How long is it?
Done me that
9 years. Okay, maybe. Just kidding. Okay, now it's time to screenshot.
Okay.
This screenshot is
I wasn't done screenshotting, dude.
Screenshot, not screenshot. I'm sorry, but okay.
Wait. Screenshot also right. Wait. Who said screenshot is wrong? Who said that?
I don't know. But I just screenshot it.
Screenshot,
so I am fine.
Jadi,
I haven't screenshotted
this
yet.
For your information. This is for your information. Jadi untuk informasi kalian, sebenarnya English itu tuh ada namanya accent. Accent. Ada yang pernah dengar gak? Ada yang pernah dengar accent? Gak ada? Oke. Jadi accent itu dibagi menjadi beberapa.
Accent
English itu dibagi menjadi beberapa. Berbeda.
Inggris dan British, maksudnya Amerika.
Ya. Yeah. Jadi dia ada American accent, Australian accent, and also British accent. Jadi ada beberapa orang yang kalau ngomong itu contohnya seperti screenshot. And also some people also they do say like screenshot. Itu sebenarnya bukan salah, it's not wrong. It's right, just with different accent. Miss juga somehow kadang-kadang sometimes also kalau berbicara bahasa Inggris itu seperti like seperti what tapi sometimes juga
kata mama bilang gitu bo-e.
Yes, sometimes also miss also like I wanna a bottle of water. So sebenarnya itu nggak salah ya, miss harus tekanin itu nggak salah karena beberapa orang yang karena masalah accent jadi mereka malu berbicara sebenarnya. Miss aja masih suka salah gitu. Masih suka salah pronunciation. Jadi kalau salah pun ya udah. People don't care about that. Orang nggak ada yang peduli. Yang penting kita pede berbicara bahasa Inggris. Oke? Okay? Noted? Jadi kalau ada yang mau berbicara bahasa Inggris ya be confident. Be confident at all. Kalian kalau mau bisa bahasa Inggris, berbicara bahasa Inggris, kalian harus latihan terus. Miss juga dulu latihan terus. Dan no one perfect. Jadi nggak usah malu. Ya, latih aja berbicara. Nanti juga pasti bisa gitu. Jadi jangan pikirin tentang aksen-aksen salah pronunciation or something like that. Because it's not that important. As long as your grammar is right and people know about that, people understand you is enough. Okay. Jadi, nih, Lausche bakal kasih homework. Okay.
What do we do with the sentence?
This is homework.
Do we just make it translated the Indonesian text or sentence to English? Something just
yes,
like that?
It's English, yes.
Easy.
Okay. Screenshot or write it. This is the homework. Okay. All people.
Wait.
Wait for a while. I want a screenshot.
Wait. I want screenshot.
Make sure that you guys do the homework.
Please don't.
Please
okay.
Listen. Please send it to my WhatsApp, to my number, okay? Privately. Send ke private chat, okay? Jangan di grup ya, karena it will be mixed up with anyone. Jadi, bisa private chat, Miss. Kasih nama, dan Miss mau tulis tangan. I don't want to see any typing on the phone. Miss maunya kalian tulis tangan. Tulis nama, terus baru homeworknya. Jangan lupa tanggal ya. Okay.
Okay.
Yang nggak open cam ini pada dengerin gak nih?
Yes.
Ayo dong open cam dong. Masa missnya kayak ngomong sendiri, open cam dong.
Lah, aku ingin takutin miss lah, supaya miss bilang itu hantu.
Okay, so you wanna be a ghost?
No.
Okay, so Rayhan, Katrina, please open the cam. Yeah.
Miss, aku nggak tahu nomornya Miss yang dan.
What?
Oh no! I just closed my cam for some accident.
Miss.
Oh.
Are you playing the game?
No, I.
Are you playing the game right now? You're not studying well, and now you are playing your game? Really?
No. I say no. In here, I just open Word and Zoom. That's it.
Miss.
Okay, that's great.
Miss.
Okay, that's fine.
Yes.
Tadi itu disuruh kirim ke WA, kan nanti dikerjain?
Yes, jadi Miss ulang satu kali lagi ya. Okay. Jadi make sure guys you are listening to me. Jadi nanti kalau kalian did homework, Miss maunya pakai tulis tangan ya, tulis di book. Terus kalian foto, baru kirim ke private chat, ke WA-nya Miss, jangan di grup. nanti Miss bakal buat list siapa yang udah buat sama nilainya. Dan itu semua ada nilai ya. Jadi jangan asal-asalan. Karena ini masuk nilai loh. Homework itu masuk nilai.
Padahal itu cuma gitu aja, selesaiin aja di Inggris.
Of course.
Sampai kapan ya?
Oh yeah. When? Until the homework is due. Is due.
The deadline is 2 days after.
What after?
2 days after.
Oh.
Actually, what day? Today, today is
Miss
Thursday.
Tonight is so, Thursday.
Saturday is the last day. So kalau misalnya kalian submit ke Miss, send it to Miss after Saturday, I will not accept it. Okay? Jadi make sure before Saturday. After Saturday, I will not accept your score. Even if you get 100 score, I will not take it. Okay? Chiao-chan, 不好意思啊. 怎么了? 有问题吗?
你, 你要给他跟着你都, 阿爸, miss.
Okay. Jadi ini 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 kalian translate into English pakai present continuous. Okay, got it?
Gimana tadi cara ngerjainnya?
You don't listen, sorry.
Cara ngerjainnya? Oke, okay. S ini untuk subjek. Saya, kamu, apple, dan lain-lain itu subjek. Itu tadi kan udah dijelasin ya, MR is, itu dipakai buat subjek apa. Sama verb itu, Indonesianya, kata kerja. Verb ing. Jadi setiap kata kerja itu harus digabung dengan ing. Okay. Jadi ini, udah screenshot?
Bentar, Miss. Sudah, Miss.
Sudah ya. Siapa nih yang... Okay, ini Miss. Delete ya. Okay.
Okay.
Miss? Yes?
Okay.
Yes?
Aku nggak tahu nomornya Miss yang mana.
Nomornya Miss? Itu di grup ada namanya Jennifer. Bentar ya. Miss
ada di grup mana?
Ada di grup bahasa Inggris, ada di grup semua kok. Di Chinese juga ada. Pokoknya bahasa. Oke, bentar ya, Miss cek dulu namanya Miss. Itu Jennifer Jovena. This one. With this one. This one is mine. This one.
I can't see it, it's blurry.
You can't?
It needs to be close. It's not close enough.
Oke. Okay. Okay, I will send a message after the class. I will send a message, okay? I will remind you guys about the homework. So, you know that my name is Jennifer. So, my WhatsApp name is also Jennifer. If it's Jennifer, so it's me.
What?
That's it.
What? Okay. But you first, Xianhua.
Okay. Xianhua is my Chinese name. My Chinese name is Wang Xianhua. My true name, my Indonesian name is Jennifer Jeffrey Arianto. That's it. Okay, Miss mau nanya, ada yang pernah dengar IELTS gak? IELTS TOEFL. Gak ada.
Apa tadi, Miss?
IELTS. IELTS.
Skor kemampuan bahasa Inggris.
IELTS and TOEFL. Ada yang tahu nggak ini apa? IELTS.
Ujian untuk tahu kemampuan bahasa Inggris.
Okay, right. Jadi ini IELTS and TOEFL itu tes bahasa Inggris yang diakui negara. IELTS ini berasal dari UK. You know UK?
I know. United Kingdom.
United Kingdom.
Kalau
the
TOEFL,
ultimate of United Kingdom.
US. US.
Okay. US.
United States. United States.
It's also United States.
UK
United
and US. Emirates.
There's also United Emirates, if I'm right.
Kingdom and United States.
Okay. Noted, right? Jadi, bedanya itu apa sih? IELTS sama TOEFL nih, bedanya apa nih? Kalian tahu nih?
No. Maybe if I correct them, let me see. They'll see.
What's the difference between IELTS and TOEFL?
IELTS and TOEFL.
There's 4 minutes left in this class.
Yes, that's right.
I don't have an idea. Wait. There's also United Arab Emirates.
Okay. Let me tell you, okay. Before it, I wanna ask, ada yang mau sekolah keluar negeri gak di sini? Bercita-cita keluar negeri gak?
Yes, I want it.
Raya Miss. Raise your hand, please. Raise your hand here.
Me. I will me. Do it. Wait. Okay. Me.
Me. I want. Me.
I want, but I guess
maybe
the effort is going to be more
price. Please raise your hand.
Done, me.
Done.
Who?
Maunya ke Jepang.
Mau ke Jepang.
Oh iya.
I want to go to
English. English? So wait. It should be UK, dong.
United Kingdom.
It's kind of hard.
Yeah, I can say that. It's hard. It's really hard. Even yes. Miss also did learn American and British accent.
I want to drink a bottle.
Yes. Ada lagi selain ada yang tadi mau ke Jepang. Miss juga ingat ada yang bilang siapa itu waktu itu mau ke Cungkwo, mau ke China, katanya. Like Hong Kong, something like that. Ada yang mau ke Inggris juga, UK. Ada mana lagi?
I want to work on a United States.
I want to go to the United States.
Okay.
Jadi, Miss bakal kasih tahu kalian IELTS bedanya A sama TOEFL.
Apa?
Kalau
Miss.
Yes.
What? There's also United Arab Emirates.
United Emirates? No, it's Saudi yes. Arabia Emirates.
What? United Emirates.
Yeah. Jadi, IELTS itu biasanya lebih susah dibanding TOEFL. TOEFL itu dari Amerika. IELTS itu dari UK, dari Inggris. IELTS itu ada satu, ada reading, speaking, listening, sama writing. Sedangkan kalau di TOEFL itu tuh gak ada speaking. Dan biasanya itu lebih mudah TOEFL. Jadi kalau kalian mau pergi ke UK, kalian harus ada IELTS. Ada beberapa juga yang boleh TOEFL, boleh. Sebenarnya nggak penting ini. Kalian misalnya kayak mau ambil TOEFL atau IELTS. Soalnya dua-duanya itu boleh. Nah, Miss sendiri itu punya IELTS. Miss sendiri punya IELTS.
Ayu apaan, Miss?
Hah?
Ayu apaan?
What?
Ayu apaan?
IELTS. What are you?
IELTS. What is IELTS?
Ini tes untuk tes bahasa Inggris yang diakui sebuah negara. Diakui hampir seluruh negara. Kalau kalian nih, misalnya kalian murid Indonesia, kalian mau pergi ke Amerika, kalian harus punya nih sertifikat ini nih. Sertifikat yang menunjukkan kalau kalian tuh bisa berbahasa Inggris. Apalagi kalau untuk belajar student visa itu butuh ini, butuh IELTS sama TOEFL. Jadi kalau kalian mau ke luar negeri kan harus belajar bahasa Inggrisnya betul-betul loh.
Miss, berarti kalau mau ke Jepang harus belajar bahasa Jepang, berarti Inggris nggak perlu.
Nih, jadi di Jepang itu ada dua. Bisa belajar pakai bahasa Jepang atau bisa belajar pakai bahasa Inggris. Jadi tergantung nih universitas sekolah yang kalian mau masuk nih.
Okay.
Kayak Miss contohnya, Miss kuliah di Cina, tapi Miss pakai bahasa Inggris belajarnya. Jadi ada beberapa sekolah yang kayak seperti itu, pakai bahasa Inggris. Jadi tergantung ya. Tapi tetap aja Inggris itu penting. Jadi kan harus bener-bener lo belajarnya, harus sungguh-sungguh lo. Oke, sampai sini ada yang mau ditanya? Raise your hand.
Gak ada.
Oke, Alfonso.
By the way about my other class meeting. I have another class meeting at 7:00.
Okay. So, that's it. Ada yang mau tanya?
No.
Ada yang mau tanya? Nggak ada.
No.
Siapa tadi? Yang Alfonso ada kelas lain ya? Boleh keluar ya?
Okay, thank you.
Bye bye Alfonso. Thank you for joining today's class. Okay, Honey, mau nanya apa? What you wanna ask?
No, Miss.
Yes. No, Noel. Oh, sorry,
Yes.
Hannah. Noel, what do you want to ask? What do you want to ask?
I'm same as Alfonso, Miss.
Okay. Yang ada kelas boleh keluar langsung ya. Ada yang mau tanya lagi? Rihanna?
Yes, Miss.
Kamu mau tanya ah.
Tadi ada raise hand ya. Ada yang mau ditanya?
Enggak.
Oke, enggak ada ya. Udah, sampai sini.
Boleh enggak?
Boleh
enggak?
Boleh. Oke, sampai sini ya. Jangan lupa ya, do homework ya. Bye-bye. Thank you for today.
Miss, mau nanya, Miss.
Boleh.
Berarti bahasa yang saya digunakan itu bahasa Inggris, Miss.
Yes. Kamu nanya apa nih? Kamu nanya tentang apa nih?
Berarti di apa ya, di Jepang itu tetap memakai bahasa Inggris.
Ada beberapa sekolah yang memang menyediakan bahasa Inggris, tapi nggak semua sekolah ya. Tapi kalau Jepang itu kayaknya sangat amat rare, sangat amat apa itu Indonesia, sangat amat jarang. Sangat amat jarang kalau misalnya pakai bahasa Inggris. Biasanya mereka, pemerintahan Jepang itu memberikan pelajaran bahasa Jepang gratis. Jadi mereka biasanya itu belajar bahasa Jepang dulu, baru masuk ke penjurusan, baru masuk kuliahnya. Tapi tetap aja ya, Inggris itu penting.
Tetap Inggris itu penting ya.
Karena gini, ini based on experience ya, based on Miss experiences. Jadi kan Miss ini di China ini pakai bahasa Inggris, kan pakai bahasa Mandarin belajarnya. Jadi semua itu pakai bahasa Inggris. Nah, karena orang di sana itu nggak bisa bahasa Inggris. Apalagi bahasa lain, mereka cuma bisa Mandarin doang. Jadi, mau gak mau Miss itu ya struggle. Walaupun Miss pakai bahasa Inggris, kan Miss punya basic di Mandarin ya. Jadi, Miss bisa ngobrol, bisa ngomong sama mereka, bisa mesen apa, beli apa, itu Miss bisa. Cuman, bayangin kalau misalnya kita, Miss gak bisa bahasa Mandarin sama sekali, cuma pakai bahasa Inggris. Gak bisa. Walaupun penting, tetap aja, kalau misalnya kalian masuk ke negara yang ada bahasa ibunya bukan Inggris, kan harus belajar bahasa itu. Miss juga sekarang lagi belajar bahasa Mandarin. Tapi tetap aja, Inggris juga penting. Kayak, Miss tuh ngomong pakai bahasa Inggris, kayak misalnya mau beli apa, I want this one, this one, this one. Misalnya nanya ke orang juga kadang-kadang bahasa Inggris, gitu. Karena mostly negara yang udah maju, berkembang dan maju, kayak China, kayak yang di luar itu bisa Inggris, banyak yang bisa bahasa Inggris. Karena belajar Mandarin itu sulit, jadi Inggris itu yang lebih gampang. Jadi universal language is English. Tapi also Chinese also important. Okay, ada yang mau ditanya lagi?
Menurutku sih Mandarin lebih gampang di bahasa Inggris.
Benar ma? Nah, ni kau boleh suai ba. Wo kini ting. Suai cu hua. Ayo ngomong kalimat di Mandarin.
Ah, bisa. Apa ya?
Jadi, 什么中文还是日本还是什么都行的，如果你自己要学的，不难不难，就是英文，英文也不难，很简单。 Honey， 你要问什么呀？
Please, have the next class in this link to miss.
Yang punya kelas yang mau keluar boleh keluar ya karena udah waktu udah habis.
Your class in the.
Tapi ini meetingnya di sini, Miss.
Okay. Miss, bye bye. Miss left me. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Ini duit tak ada sebab. Aku nak buka kalau ini.
Kajian.
Hello.
Ya, yeah.